All right. Valdemar Kujan has got a special gift for you.
Come on, baby. Come on.
That's right, we're still in test mode. You know who sang that song? Who knows? George Michael, exactly. All right. We were very fortunate to be the recipients of some funding by JMI International. And they wanted a series of commissioned charts. And so I checked in with one of my friends in Australia named David Panicki. He wrote this tune. It's definitely for party mode, which is what Grosjean is very good at. It's entitled Sko. All right, let me see. I think we have time for at least one more, depending on if you're into anything from Mr. Oates. The next composition is another original inspired by the birth of my daughter, who should be here somewhere, simply entitled Elise. Yeah. the 2019 edition of the JMI World Jazz Orchestra. Please give it up. So that's it, unless you make us do one more. Well, if we're gonna really turn it into a party, it's gotta come from Patricia Scoff. Come on back. All right. All right, here we go. Ariana Grande. She's kind of cool, yeah? But we're going to find out in a minute for sure.
You know that I'm beautiful, love. Boy, you give me feelings I never felt before. I won't make it obvious by knocking at your door. You know I'm coming tonight.
Miss Patricia Scoff. Valdemar Kujan is out there. 2019 JMI Jazz World Orchestra. That's right. Paolo Luca.
Luis Bonilla, everyone.
Once again, thank you so much to the board, JMI, for making this happen, for you guys coming out and supporting. Find a way to help any way you can. We greatly appreciate anything that that you may help us with. And of course, Ms. Dubravka, Kujan, Nicole, and Sandra. Thank you very, very much. Have a great night. We have great music, Alan Rafferty, tomorrow evening.